I teach you how to play Yesterday by the Beatles. It's fairly simple. First you're gonna know it's capo. I refer to these frets after here as 1, 2, 3, 4, just so you know. And pretty much those are all the frets you need to know for this. And chords. I'll help you through it if you don't know it, but if you do know it, I'll just play it through with you and you learn. Alright, so it's a plucking progression where you're hitting the top string, well, the bass string, and then plucking the other strings with the chord formation. First chord is a C, so it starts off like this. Alright, so that's the intro. E7. And alright, so so that's the whole verse right there. Alright, so first chord is a C chord. And for those of you who don't know how to play a C chord, you're going to use your pointer finger, put it on the first string of the first fret of the B string, which is right here. Then the middle finger is going to go on the second fret of the D string. Ring finger is going to go on the third fret of the A string. And that's the first chord. This is a minor chord. You're going to want to fret it like a power chord. So you see. And you add the middle finger note. Right in the middle right there. Middle finger on the third fret. So you play those two. Yes, do. And the E7 chord, which is, it's just going to be your middle finger and your pointer finger. Pointer finger on the G string of the first fret and middle finger on the second fret of the A string. So it's going to go. And then after that, you're going to play an A minor, which is essentially just an A chord, but with the minor note. This is an A chord. You're just two frets on the G and the D string, and this the first fret on the B string. So you're gonna go. Sorry for that. So that's how you play it. My guitar got a little detuned there by accident. Alright. So, you're gonna play those all together. So far, you got Yesterday. Love, an easy game to play. And you're gonna go G, F. So, G major, and F. So, that's a power chord right here. And that's another, well, major. You're gonna wanna hit it like a power chord, but then add the major note. And the same thing for the F. And, alright, so you add that to it, it goes. It goes back to the G and back to the C. So here it goes. This is what it should sound like now. So I'll sing it along with you. My singing is not great, but hopefully it'll help you somewhat. Here it goes. Yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Right there. And I'm sorry if the lyrics aren't completely right. I'm just trying to sing the melody to let you know where you're at. And here's the yesterday part. Then yesterday keeps suddenly. Alright, so for that part, you're gonna play the A minor for the yesterday. Yesterday. And a D7. D7 goes. You're gonna use your ring finger, put on the second fret of the E string, and then you're gonna use your pointer finger right here, on the second fret of the B string, and then middle finger, second fret of the G string. So yesterday, came sun, and then it goes to F, came sun, and then back to C. So yesterday, suddenly, and that's the whole verse. Okay, so let's review it. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Alright, that's what you're up to. And the chorus starts with an E. I play an E minor towards this, so why she, and then it switches to E7. E is just two fingers on the second frets of the A and D. So, and you know how to play an E7 now, which is this one. So you're just gonna do that switch. Okay, so. Why she had to go. So you're gonna go E to E7 to A minor to G to F. So why she had to go. It's a fast switch. Had to go. So you're just gonna transition fluently from that. So you're gonna, alright, so we're gonna take it from here. Why she had to go, and then it goes to A minor. She wouldn't say. Alright, so then it goes to the next part. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. Alright, so at that part, it starts A minor. So, A minor, then D minor. I don't know if you know what a D minor is, but D minor is middle finger on the second fret of the G string, then the B string, third fret, then the first fret on the E string. So, and it goes to G. Back to C. So that's the other part. So all together now it starts at E. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. So yeah, that's just the whole thing right there. I fucked up there, but so we're gonna play it all together now. I'm gonna sing it terribly, sorry, but hopefully for your better experience, it's helping you. Alright, so this is the first part and the chorus. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now it looks as though she wouldn't say, I And that's pretty much the whole thing. Hopefully this is helpful to you.